Welcome back to UFO Aftermath. Did our missions, well, our tutorial mission and the new mission, got a new weapon, which we're going to switch to, and I need to, you know, rename my guys. However, I have these two other missions. Let's actually go do that one. This one. The Council of Earth is not, you know, just there. It's not just a name. If I ignore a mission for long enough, the Council of Earth will attempt to complete it. They won't do as well as the player would, and whether or not they win or not is dependent on a lot of factors like how good you're doing, the various research, all kinds of stuff. But, ooh! A new squad member already, Sebastian. You... Yeah, that poor dexterity is ruining a lot of things. You're really close to average. Do I want to go back? I mean, that's a fourth squad member. That's... Let's go back to base. To go pick up Sebastian. New mission near Denver? That's... Go destroy something. Spot things, and I think this one is spot things as well. Yes. Let's head on back to base. I should, well, I did, have a piece of paper on my desk for various names that I can name people. Choppers arrive back at base. Squad, we want to bring Sebastian in. We also want to give him armor. Because anyone at this point without armor, you know, I have the option to have, I have infinite armor. Why would I not equip it? Who is the best at rifles? Everyone's average. Except for you. Not really good at any weapons that are important at the moment. You do have average capacity, though, so I can probably give you a med kit. It weighs you down a little bit, but that's fine. Let's give you an Uzi. A single grenade, and some ammo. Actually, let's give you one extra grenade. That poor speed, though. Malcolm? Let's give you the FNFL. Yeah, it's that range. At this moment, range is pretty much the most important thing for my guys. Because at this moment, I can outrange my enemies. No, not quite. You're gonna stay with the Uzi. I really don't have a choice for you, so that's... one weapon that's been changed out. Now, as long as I don't use the clips, I'll be able to, you know, fully use a clip. I'll be able to use this gun, theoretically, forever. You can't even train as anything. We don't want to do that, though. I want to wait till I get a fifth person before I start rotating people in and out. Let's go do... well, that spot. Let's go do that one. And then we'll go do this one. Since I don't have many missions left available, I really am not worried about the Council of Earth doing things. Currently.
Ready.
Nice wide open area. That's good. That means Michael is rather useless, unfortunately. Unfortunately. That is a Chomper. Chompers at this point in the game are, well, at any point in the game really, are essentially... big bags of experience. Wait till he gets close enough to have everyone be able to shoot him. And thud. Chompers, well, by their name, you can probably guess what they do. Two species. Let's actually speed this up. This shouldn't take very long.
There's one.
Another Chomper, let's kill him.
There's one.
And a Moralman that doesn't have a... I am not worried about a Moralman that doesn't have a gun. That's it for the mission. What is... no, that's a pistol. I thought his leg was a gun. No, we want to continue.
Nailed the bastard.
He can't move now.
Ready?
Yeah, you have the gun. Let's take care of you. The other one's not a threat at all.
Good to go.
Because, well, no gun.
There's one.
What do you have? You have another pistol. We don't care about pistols. We really don't care about pistols. And at this moment, I'm going to keep everyone on, well, especially Malcolm, on aim fire, so we waste less ammo.
Unable to hit him now.
I'm under attack.
Ah, that's fine. He's out of commission. He's just a little. It's fine. Michael, let's have you finish. Oh, or Malcolm could go do it. That I did not rename you guys. Damn. Do I have a live Moralman?
What now, sir?
I have no idea. Actually, let's just cancel that, have everyone reload, ready? And end the mission.
What now, sir?
That's fine. I don't know what.
What now, sir?
One of the annoyances in this game are the soldiers telling you after they've done everything. So, yeah, didn't really get anything nice. That HK USP9, I think that runs off of handguns. I don't remember, though. Let's increase your dexterity. Just to give you average, you know, physical stats. Nobody else leveled, unfortunately. Let's go do this mission. This is another one of the basic beginning missions. Most of these kind of missions later on in the game, you just kind of ignore and let Council of Earth do it. But at this point, ignoring it would be silly.
Ready.
Okay, the game didn't screw up. Where is this thing that we need to destroy? I don't know what that's supposed to be. I have no idea. It says an important installation. It looks like a big pile of garbage to me. Yeah, I don't know. But anyway, if we go to Malcolm's inventory, we'll notice that this foul clip has 7 bullets in it. I still have a full one here and a full one in there. As long as I don't fully use them, it'll be fine. Let's go a little faster, shall we?
There's one.
Cudgel with a pistol, that's fine.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Don't send soldiers out by themselves. Sending soldiers by themselves is a wonderful way to get said soldier killed.
I'm in trouble.
Let's not.
Nailed the bastard.
Yes, sir.
I downed him.
He can't move now.
Yep. I'm glad, guys. You killed the horrible Gribbly monster. This way.
There's one.
That's an unarmed angle fly. Always get a little bit nervous when, you know, the game shows you an enemy that has hands. let's kill the Chomper. Chomper needs to die.
Ready.
They're pretty much experience bags. They really are. But if you let them get close, you will die horribly. So really nothing going on. Just, you know, doing little missions. These aren't really going to matter too much at this point. This is basically for experience. At this point.
Yes, sir.
If you would, walk over here. And throw your grenade.
Awaiting further orders.
And that's mission done. 2 soldiers leveled. Excellent. Let's see, Brian, what am I doing with you? Let's increase your intelligence, I think. Just to increase that all-important aliens stat. Yeah, you need physical attributes, don't you? Yeah, that's good. At this point, I'm really not too worried. Go kill things. Nice, easy mission. How's that R&D going? That, Twilight in the Fall. 2 more hours. Should actually finish that before I even get there. Yeah, Secret of the Twilight in the Fall. Media records and satellite surveillance tapes were able to establish that attacks took place simultaneously all over the globe. Biological agent clouded the sky, coated the land, killing everything, and some were attacked with more conventional means. We want to change this back to an engineering base, because development has something very important to do with the Goodwill Campaign. Human race was greatly reduced by the fall, the whole, you know, near extinction event, before the game even started. There are survivors, though. We should gather them together, the good, the bad, and try to rally what is left of the world around us. Start development. 9 days, 23 hours. We need that. That is an incredibly important piece of development. I believe that is also the research that improves the chances of the Council of Earth of accomplishing, you know, the missions that you leave them. Or, if you want, you can push the delegate button and they'll attempt to do them a little bit sooner. Three enemies. And...
Yes, sir.
Michael is talking to himself. Please stop that. But after this, I probably should go back to base.
What now,
just
sir?
To ensure that Malcolm does not use any of his clips. He should not.
Ready.
He did not. Notice this one still has 7 bullets. This one has 15. They usually try to put the clip in that has the most ammo. So after this mission, going back to base is vital. Just so I don't lose those clips.
There's one.
Oh, a chomper.
Here they come.
Nope, another chomper. Okay.
And he's down.
That's one dead chomper.
I downed him.
And two dead chompers. Michael, could you kill that, please? There we go. So that's two of the, what was it, three? Yeah, three transgenians. Just three. Eventually, that number gets a lot higher. And a moral man with absolutely no weapon equipped whatsoever.
I finished him all.
He's very dead. Let's continue for a moment, just to see if there is an alien alien? No, transgenic nearby. Nah, I guess not. That's fine. Nobody leveled. 760 experience, and yeah, no weapons to speak of. Back to base. Malcolm, you've gotten a little bit better. Yeah, I completely ignore pistols, especially at the start, since even the aimed on them, like the furthest one's 22? 24, okay. However, the FN Fal's 33, its burst is almost as far. The Uzi is comparable. The shotguns, it's a shotgun. How much range can you really expect out of a shotgun? Yeah, not a whole lot of nice stuff so far, but that did refill those three clips. That is the important part. A mission near Seattle. Go throw a grenade at something. Will do. Eventually. I should save, just in case that, you know, the game decides, or, well, more accurately, my recording program decides, I'm gonna stop recording at the loading screen. Because it can do that.
Ready?
No, it's fine. Good. How many times are you going to mention that RPG? Probably a bunch. Spot two species. And everyone's talking to themselves. Guys, you know that is the first sign of being insane, right? Coming from the person who has spent hundreds and hundreds of hours speaking to himself. That being the ironic twist. So just two species. Of course, finding them is the problem. And another one of those with a pistol. You know, other than that one dangle fly right at the start, nothing has had decent weapons so far. And yeah, there is no friendly fire in this game. That is not a concern. In the sequel, it's a concern. This one, not so much. No, we're going to continue because I am going to kill that chomper. Now we can leave. Two soldiers leveled. Good. Malcolm again. I'm thinking perception. Get you a little bit more aliens, a little bit more stealth, not that that matters. More observation, which is nice. And marksmanship, which will be important at some point. You had very good... Let's put average willpower. That and that'll boot your rifles up past your handguns. Well, it was already, so... Nah. But then again, I do not need a person with another shotgun. There's a mission down here. To expand. That mission I want to do. New mission near Churchill. Go spot enemies. We will. Another mission? Yeah, the game kind of just dumps on huge amounts of missions of you, on you right at the start of the game. It's like, here, have 500 million missions. Eliminate at least 4. Usually when it says, 4 or 3 or whatever, that usually means that whatever that number is, it's plus 1. That's usually what it means. Of course, in this environment, it's going to be a little bit more...
Here they come.
Dangle fly with no weapon. Ugh. Come on, game.
What do we have here?
Could I have stuff that doesn't have...
There's
well,
one.
Has a weapon. You don't have a weapon either. Hmm.
I can't hit him anymore, sir.
You can't hit him, but you can hit that dangle fly.
Ready, sir.
Yes,
let's have
sir.
Malcolm shoot this.
You're ordered.
He shouldn't...
What is it?
Have a problem.
It's dead.
He's out of commission.
Ready.
And that's it for him. That's almost the entire mission, isn't it?
Right now, sir.
Heads up.
You, on the other hand, are something we want to murder. That is an improvement. Doesn't matter what it is.
Yes, sir.
It is an improvement. I think at this point we need to switch to a grenade.
What is it?
Because hey, that sir. Guy has the little advantage of having more range than I do.
Wait now, sir.
Well, sir.
What do we have here?
Pistol. Pistol. Not really threatened by that.
Further order.
Can you...
I did it.
Hey, it was good enough to kill him. Excellent.
Good to go.
Malcolm, no, you can't
order,
hit him.
Sir. I can't hit
Brian
him
can't
anymore,
hit him
sir.
Either.
What now, sir?
That's surprising. Sebastian, can you kill him?
Awaiting further order.
Remember what I said at the beginning of this, that the grenades were absolutely fantastic? Yeah, they are. What did I get? That's an HKG-3. Doesn't matter, really. It's still an upgrade. Brian leveled. What were we working on with you? What did I want to make you? Strength is nice. It does give, launchers and throwing, but that's not really something I want at the moment. I want rifles, to be honest. What is intelligent? Let's get willpower. Remember, beginning of the game, it's pretty much my default. Dexterity. Makes him pretty average at everything, but he'll be able to train as a soldier. As soon as I finally get my next soldier. Another mission near Churchill didn't capture a live transgenian. Don't want to do that. Mostly because those missions are huge pains in the butt.
Ready.
Usually. Spot 2 different species. That's nice and easy. At this point in the game, most of the enemies have really crap weapons. I mean, look what... Sebastian, you're completely out of grenades. You need to re-equip... Equip that Uzi, don't you?
There's one.
I really would like my soldiers not running up to the enemies and punching
yes,
them.
Sir.
Are you
that
serious?
Is a horrible idea.
Kill that bastard.
And since I canceled your orders, you didn't actually equip that.
I did it.
Ready.
So that's one.
There's one.
And another unarmed danglefly. Game! Come on, game.
Here they come.
He's out of commission.
You, on the other hand,
the bastard.
Are not
yes.
one of those things. Who's really good at throwing that's not Sebastian? You are.
Ready, sir.
I downed him.
What now, sir?
That's one less of him.
Alright, Brian, how far can you throw? About to the front of that truck. And that is a dead danglefly. What do you have? Nothing. Nice. The game keeps throwing enemies at me with no weapons whatsoever. That's both good and bad. I mean, yes, I'm getting all kinds of basically free experience. But, you know, I would like enemies with weapons.
I'm in trouble.
And yeah, dangleflies do hurt when they punch you.
He's out of the
nail, the bastard.
I knocked him off. Ready, sir.
Brian, could you finish that danglefly in front of you?
I finished it.
What was the mission? Two different species, and all I found so far is dangleflies.
Good to go. Eh?
It's still, though, you know, whatever that guy had, I'm going to be able to carry that. So this, after this mission, I should be able to, convert most of my guys to, you know, not good weapons, but satisfactory ones. And that looks really weird. Well, there's only so much you can do, I guess. Yeah, just two species. Did I... Yeah, no, I have not spotted a second one. Where is it? Is it the most useless transgenant somewhere in a corner? Just hanging out? That's usually what it is in this kind of thing, where you can't find the last guy and you've killed, you know, a half dozen dangleflies. That's usually what happens. Come on, guys. Oh no, it's a Moralman.
Yes, sir.
No, we're going to kill him.
He's gone.
Awaiting.
I'm in trouble.
That's fine. You guys got this. Brian, could you kill him? Eventually. With your 11% chance to hit. Huh.
Yes, sir.
Let's just grenade him.
What now, sir?
It's fine. I am going to have to go back to base just to get some more grenades, though. Colt M4. Nice. That's usually what ends up being the replacement for everything in the beginning of the game, at least from my experience. Dexterity average. Now, you see this. This right here, that means in that section, we're gaining influence. That means we might get the opportunity to expand. But that's for next time. Next time, RPG, you still have not renamed your soldiers. I know. We need to fix that. But we'll go back to base, re-equip my squad, and go fight some more missions. Hopefully, soon the game gives me a base mission to find one of the, you know, bases from humanity before the fall. And the treasure trove of equipment that is usually inside of them. But yes, until then.